system for communication all over the area, and I do medicines. And one of the medicines we do is juniper. Juniper is a medicine for kidneys and for the heart, and good for TB too. And we use it for all kinds of other things too. It's a good medicine. I make this for some people for that. And this is raspberry branch. It's branch for the stomach, and it's good for women, like when they have babies and that, they drink that as a tea. So the tea leaves too, you could make a tea. Mm-hmm. You just put three teaspoons in a hot cup of water, and then you drink it about three times a day. And this, you could use it for your outside, how is it, external use.
Mm-hmm.
You could use it as a base, and when you boil it for a couple of hours in the pot, and then you cool it off, then you back up halfway, then you pour the medicine in there, then you bathe in there. You took all the sores, irritation, or anything that to do with sores, or whatever. This is a good medicine for women. And when they have babies and that, they could drink that during pregnancy and after pregnancy.
Those are raspberry leaves?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's just like a tea. You put two, three teaspoons in a cup and you drink it. This too, you could also drink it for your stomach, if there's something wrong with your stomach. Drink that. And this is devil's cup. I took all the bark out of it, but if you want to know about devil's cup, it's really pokey, prickly, and everything in the bush. It's all over the place, all over. And then we make tincture with it. We leave it about 3-4 weeks, and with the bark we do about 1/3, and the water we do 1/3, and 1/3 of the other vodka we use.
Okay.
Yeah, we use that. And we use it for a drink, or we use it as a lotion. And we use it for arthritis, or rheumatism, arthritis, or any kind of irritations. All our medicines are good for that. Like even the red chancha, it's called chancha. We make it with spruce pitch and berries. We boil we boil it together, the pitch and the berries in a can, and then you boil it together, then not really boil, but just make it really hot so it could melt, and then you strain it. You strain it so you wouldn't, like when you take it by mouth internally, you take it by mouth. It's really bitter, but it's good for your colds, any kind. It's good for pain too. You rub it on your body, wherever your pain is, arthritis. It's good for sores too, you know. And then I make this all year round for people when they get sick, you know, spring and the fall. And this is Ninwas. I don't know if she has some, but Ninwas too is really good medicine. It's good for your stomach, it's good for cancer, good for your blood. All kinds of things, good for colds. Indian tea too is really good medicine. She must have had some too. It's good for all kinds of things. It's good for colds. It's good for a lot of things. You could read about it in any kind of books and that. You could read a deck of books. This is the devil's cup. You could use this. It's quickly. You could use this for when you leave it in your house, and anywhere in your house. It's good for to take the spirits away from you. You took protection from bad spirits and that, you know, bad stuff. that it protects the whole families and leaves around the house or anywhere. And this is red willow. Find that anywhere. It's good for medicines. It's good for pain too. It's also good for pain. And you could drink it the same way as you drink other medicines. You just boil it and cut the bark off. First, after you cut the bark off, and you take the white parts out and you put it in a cup. And then you put one cup of water, hot water in there, and you just drink it. Drink it. This one is a spruce. I found to take the pitch out of it. Pitch. You go on it outside in the bush and you see yellow pitch. That's the pitch you use. And, you use this for smoke out your house when people get sick in the springtime or in the fall or any time. A lot of people are getting sick in the house. You just burn this in a stove or whatever a tin thing. You just burn it up and you peel the whole air out of germs and that, and you get better. One of the things we do is have to respect all the plants and animals and that. You cannot play with any of these medicines, you know. When you take out the medicines from the ground, you pay back Mother Nature. You pay back with tobacco or say a prayer or pay back with whatever you read or whatever you want to. We ask people to help the person that is sick, and then you make your medicines at home, and then you make your medicines on the stove, and you have to say some words and say a prayer while you're making it. And when you make it, and then before you use it, you say a prayer that is clear to help you to get better, and then you believe in it, and you help you. Thank you.
Thank you so much.